This dawning epoch, this age of reason, an empire grown fat, ripe for the bleeding.
Thank you. God help me. I am lost in the dry paper soul of the world.
Thank you. I can meet him, your great engineer. How marvelous. I must say, Mr. Manders, my excitement is almost unseemly.
Yes, I can see that. Step this way, Professor. I will be right behind you.
Manders? Manders, where the devil are you? I can't see a damn thing. Manders!
We are the pig, Professor. We are all the pig.
Thank you.
Now, Mandus, set them free. Set them all free.
Children, you unholy bastard! Trickled to still waters. I dragged myself deeper into the temple, downward ever, towards a wind that held the voices of my children, beckoning me to set them free.
Thank you.
This is your doing, Mandus. This is what you dreamt into being.
I will stop you. I will save them.
You are too late. It begins. My work has begun. Kill them, my piggies! Kill them all!
only to save you. Only to spare you. I would have given my soul to spare you this world and its loam.
I will rise to bleach the sky and still the water. I will spin the world wheel and set the future upon the path to redemption.
Where are my children? You promised me my children.
My time is come, Maw Pig. Into fame. A child's shadow burnt into the brickwork. A house of skulls in the jungle. The innocent Manders trod and bled and gassed and starved and beaten and murdered and enslaved. This is your coming century. They will eat the Manders. They will make pigs of you all, and they will bury their stumps into your ribs, and they will eat your hearts.
I lay there and watched the god I had created die. At the end, when we were cold as the stone we had hewn his body from, when the lights were nearly all extinguished, we heard, in the silent distance, the man-pigs singing to one another. Then, as the last lights were gone, and we lay together in the deep, they drifted away, and all was silent. Such a silence I have never known. And as the dust settled on my open eyes, and we lay together embraced forever, I heard, miles above us, the sounds of the city turning over in its sleep. A church bell ringing out. And in that moment, the new century was born.
This little piggy went to market. This little piggy stayed at home. This little piggy had roast beef. And this little piggy had none. And this little piggy went wee wee wee.